Hello and welcome to the session. In exercise 1-8, find the equation of the line which satisfies the given condition. Sixth one is intersecting the y-axis at a distance of 2 units above the origin and making an angle of 30 degree with the positive direction of x-axis. First, let us learn how do we find the equation of a line which passes through a given point. Let the point be x1, y1. And let the slope of the line be m. Then the equation of line is given by y minus y1 is equal to m times of x minus x1. Where xy is any general point on the line. So with the help of this idea, we are going to solve the above problem. So this is our key idea. Fine. Now so, let's start with the solution. Now here we are given that the line intersects the y-axis at a distance of 2 units above the origin. So this is 1 unit and this is 2 unit. Now the name of this point is 0, 2. That is here the x coordinate is 0 and the y coordinate is 2. So the given point is 0, 2. And the slope, that is denoted by m, is given by tangent of theta, where theta is the angle made by the line with the positive direction of x-axis, and that is 30 degrees. So we have tan 30 degrees, this is equal to 1 upon root 3. So the slope of the line is 1 upon root 3. And here the given points are 0, 2, so this implies x1 is equal to 0 and y1 is equal to 2. Therefore, the equation of a line is equal to y minus 2 is equal to m times of x minus 0. Or we have y minus 2 is equal to 1 upon root 3 into x. Or root 3y minus 2 root 3 is equal to x, or x minus root 3y plus 2 root 3 is equal to 0. Thus, equation of a line satisfying the given condition is given by x minus root 3y plus 2 root 3 is equal to 0. So, this is our answer. And this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.